She said with a slight laugh that every musical revelation she'd had was short and breathtaking. She realized that her aesthetic and conception of music was riddled with contradictions. Then, almost imperceptibly, the word, the feeling and invocations of the word, became an unexpected source of inspiration. It summoned the layering of emotionality, sensual luxury. The complex effort that goes into crafting the lightest touch. She said, ultimately, the word has nothing to do with me. It's not just about the music either. It's about being moved. And whatever has that power, we follow and believe in and worship.